Florence Thomas Donoghue was a bedroom steward that lived between 1880 and 1912. Nicknamed Frank, it was unfortunate that he died in the wreck of the Titanic.